This move uses the entire upper body, but really targets the chest, shoulders, and core. Be sure to engage your stabilizer muscles to prevent extra body sway. Also, be sure that your shoulders don't shrug upwards into your neck. To prevent this, keep your shoulder blades retracted down and back.